Welcome to wrap up the Unicorn Video Diary with us, finally. I have a privilege to hold today in my hands all genuine 1959 burst Les Paul. And later on today, with a little help from my friends, we're gonna do a full comparison between the 1959 Les Paul, the Unicorn, and a few very good custom shop Les Pauls. But before we go into that, I'm gonna do a full setup for these guitars to make the comparison a bit easier.